All right, so what's the two basic things that we need to live? What's the two basic things? Food, water. We need food and
air.
Well, yes, air. Okay, let's assume we're breathing. We'll assume that part. And food and water, but you are correct. Yes. We need those two things to do. Now, if we lived out in the country, somewhere kind of far out, more in a rural area, how might we get our water? A well? A pump? Spring. You might have to go and gather it at the spring. And how would you get your food if you didn't live anywhere? You'd have to grow it, right? But because we live in the city, we have farmers who grow it, somebody who harvests it, somebody who loads it in a truck, who then brings it here, who then puts it in a store, and then people, workers who work in the store, and then we go there when we get it. So there's a lot more stuff to that. And how do we get our water? The tap. We just turn it on and it comes out because somebody long ago had laid all those pipes, hooked it up to Lake Michigan, going through the filtering plant, it's made all of its way here. Well, our scripture today is kind of like that because, of course, Jesus would tell a story to show an aspect of God's love, and he would use something that was familiar to them around there. So over here we have our vineyard. We've had a pretty good crop so far this year. Pretty good crop. This is our vineyard here. And so Jesus said, your growing is like the vineyard. Now, in order for the grapes to grow, there has to be the roots down into good soil. There has to be water. There has to be somebody tending to it to make it grow, and then it'll come up through, go through the vines, and then what will happen? What'll grow? The grapes, thanks Mike. The grapes will grow, the grapes will grow. So Jesus compared that to God being the roots, and if we are connected through the roots of God, and Jesus said, I am the vine. So we are connected with God's root through Jesus. And then each and every one of you are the branches that grow out and are the fruit that comes from that. So we're going to add our branches on here very carefully because my vine is a delicate thing. We have Ethan and Lydia and Camille and Riley, and who else do we need as a branch on here? We need Mike as a branch on here, so we have to add Mike on. And we have to remember that what's a little different than what normally would happen with a arbor is when the branches die and fall off, they dry up and they go away. But it doesn't work that way with God's love, luckily. Because sometimes we might fall away. We might fall off and go away from the roots and go away from God's love. But God always, always, as Christine said in the scripture, always, always welcomes us back. And we are able to reattach. So come on over here. And I want you to imagine, Mike, you hold on to Lydia, Lydia to Riley, Camille to Ethan, Ethan reach out there to Harriet. We are the branches. And we have the roots coming up from God's love, connecting us to Jesus the vine, and we are the branches that come up, come sprouting out from that. Now, as I said, sometimes our branches may break. We may fall away. But together we can reattach to God's love because God is always waiting for us. Amen.